Hello and welcome back to my channel. This is Samantha from my Bernstein journey, and in today's video we're going grocery shopping. I'm going to show you all the food I buy and eat on the Dr. Bernstein diet. So come along with me, let's go shopping. Hello guys and welcome back to my channel. And unfortunately I couldn't have video the whole store, Walmart, because it was so full and busy today. So these are the things that I eat on the Dr. Bernstein, and some of the stuff I pulled them out my pantry and my freezer to show you guys, you know, so you guys have an idea of what I eat. So let's start from here. You can have snow crabs legs. So I picked some of this up. I pulled the chicken breast out my freezer because I like to season my meat and make sure, you know, it's well marinated and everything. So I have this is chicken breast way out and everything. This is ground turkey that I can make patty with, and the kids love this as well. I have extra lean ground beef. I also love making meatballs with this as well, and patty. I pick up some mushroom, yeah, and you can have Britain bites on the Dr. Bernstein as well. So I picked some of these up. I pulled this out my freezer. I don't really like, I had this for like last week. This is the chicken breast kabobs. When I'm not in the mood to do something fancy or try something from the recipe, I just pull one of these out and I just put it in my air fryer, and dinner, voila, with a salad, and dinner is ready. This is mandarin that I picked up, and you can have mandarin, apples. This is a new pasta that you can have. This is good. This is just 25 calories. And carb is 6 and the fiber is 6. So for this whole package is no carb, and the whole package is 25. I love having this with either shrimps, which I have in my freezer, or I'll have it with some turkey ground meatballs. So yeah, you can have goldfish also, and I picked up a pack. Also, whatever I have, my daughters love them. So, you know, this goldfish, you allow. The bread product on the Dr. Bernstein, you can have this one. This is the tortillas rolls. And this is the WW brand. Also, this bread. This bread is, you can have the whole of this. This is one. This whole bread here is two servings of bread product, and for me I'm on 3 servings, so I can have this whole bread here. And this is the Joseph flax oat flatbread. This one is a flatbread, and for this flatbread, look at this, half of this is only 60 calories. Let me just put it so you guys can see it. Sorry, it's not focusing. Yes, half of this bread is only 60 calories. It tastes amazing. And with a carb minus 2 fibers, you're good. Diet or eating regular, you will definitely enjoy this. So for me, I will have this whole one here with, again, back to the extra lean ground beef. Make a patty in it and some lettuce, tomato, and I wrapped up in this with cheese. Also, speaking of cheese, I picked up this cheese. My daughters love this cheese. This is 50% less fat. This is not the recommend brand and the one on the Dr. Bernstein, but it have... The macros and everything in this one is almost the same as the the fat-free, almost the same. But this one, I will just get away with one now and again. Like, I won't have it, like, on a regular. But you can definitely have cheese. And, yeah, this is my seasoning. You know, everything is powder form. So, you have to be careful. You can't have stuff with salt, like seasoning salt or, you know, stuff. You have to stay away from the salt on this diet also. And I picked up some onion powder. And I have my cabbage. Love, love, love cabbage. My pepper. Again, I stuff some of these in the pepper. Put one of this on it. And I bake it inside my air fryer. And that's dinner. Picked up some onion. Some beans. Love, love, love this one too. And the bean sprouts. This one is really good. It's really filling for me. Or anybody else. This is some egg whites. We're allowed egg whites, so I buy the egg creation where, you know, I have to throw the yolk of the egg. So I buy this one for me. It's really good. And how normally I will eat the bean sprouts, this is my rice, and this is my cauliflower rice. This one here is really good. I put it together with this and some shrimp, and dinner is ready. You know, the sugar-free ketchup, which is really good as well. The half, I did not find the, this one I pulled also out my pantry so I can show you. I did not find the fat-free one, but this is a half fat, and I only do 2 teaspoons if I have to have it again with the wrap. And, you know, I bought my favorite Brussels sprouts. I love Brussels sprouts. So I bought some of these, and also a big old bag of spinach. Love spinach with my egg white, you know. Bought Mrs. Dash, just some seasoning together, and your breakfast is very filling. When I throw all these together for breakfast, I'll either have it with half of this, or I'll just have one of this. So, yeah. Also, you're allowed to have like a Diet Coke, but I think I've been having Diet Coke a lot. Like, I'm not feeling it. So, I bought the Nesty Zero. This is really good. I love this. And I drink this, you know, all the time. But not all the time. Like, I have, like, one a day or two. And the rest is water. So, this is... Oh, and also the cream cheese. Sorry. This cream cheese is low fat. We can have this one. And, yeah. Also, for a snack, for my bread product, I'll have like some Britain with some thing, and I'll watch a movie with the kids. And yeah, so for anybody, as I said, looking to eat healthy or on the Bernstein diet, this is what you're allowed to have. And it's not only it, there is more varieties. It come whenever you on the program, you get a cookbook. You just go through the cookbook, as long as you know you're willing and don't and have the mindset, you just go to the cookbook and you just throw some couple things together, like stuffed peppers and cauliflower rice with shrimp, just fun stuff. I keep it fun because I don't want to be bored. And yeah, so I mix it up every time. So this is my little grocery haul. As I said, Friday's grocery haul, and show you guys what I eat. So hopefully next week Friday I'll show you a whole day of eating on the Bernstein. But Monday coming is waiting Monday, and my workout from the gym. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.